What's up everyone, this is Nikhil from GriddyTech and this is a camera comparison between Redmi Note 3 and the Meizu M3 Note. Both the phones fail at maintaining good color reproduction, both tend to overexpose the images, few images on M3 Note tend to be good and few from Redmi look good. It's pretty hard to judge the best among these two. These are not perfect cameras, at least it's a tie in terms of color reproduction. Both take equally ugly pictures, trying to capture sharp images. M3 Note is a little more aggressive than Redmi while taking sharper images, so Redmi wins in terms of sharpness. Both the cameras have almost similar focusing speeds and both struggle to focus in low light conditions, but capturing speeds are equally fast. Selfies on both the cameras are pretty good for the price, but Redmi maintains better details comparatively. M3 Note overexposes the shot and makes you look fair, and Redmi has better color reproduction. In low light condition both suck. M3 Note tends to overexpose the image to make it look brighter, and it does help in few situations. Images on Redmi are not brighter but good to some extent when compared to M3 Note. There is no huge difference between both the phones while recording video. Both suck at stabilization due to the lack of optical image stabilization, and both suck at maintaining good color reproduction. Redmi tends to saturate the colors, which seems to be better than M3 Note. While recording using the front-facing camera, Redmi tends to underexpose and M3 Note overexposes. In some situations, M3 Note seems to be better, and in other, Redmi. To start off, both devices don't have great cameras, their performance is almost at the same level, with each having their own pros and cons. For daily photography, Redmi will be better choice with few compromises, and M3 Note is not the whole package either. It takes good pictures only in some situations. On the whole, Redmi Note 3 will be the winner in terms of camera performance. So that's pretty much it for this video guys. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you do, hit that like button and stay tuned to us by subscribing to our channel. I'll catch up with you in my next video. Until then, have a nice day.